straight to her knees. She was dipped in holy water.